had a bit of a busy day yesterday. I tackled the Christmas shopping.